will discuss how love for Jehovah motivates his people in modern times, and finally, how the second greatest commandment should motivate us. Will we hear some adjustments? Will we consider a fresh approach to our ministry? First, we'll give our attention to the great Lord, member of the governing body, who will discuss the theme love for Jehovah in ancient times.
Did you get anything sweet?
What?
Did you get, besides the cults, did you get anything sweet?
No.
All of us appreciate and enjoy.
I almost got a cake, but it was like $10. I almost got it. I didn't get it.
We don't need